Okay, yet another gameplay video. I'm still a noob to this game, very much a noob. But, I don't know. Killing the neutral mobs was a good thing because nobody ever does. Do a quest. Got my gear repaired. My gear is repaired. Okay, I don't know about that yet. Not quite. I've got more loot to use. Usable by my profession. I'll just get rid of that. Unidentifiable object. Wasted enough time in the damn inventory screen. Let's see what this is.
With wisdom. Thank you for coming along. It'll be good to have company.
God, I'm not able to do this myself. What does this do?
I hope you don't mind if we run. The less time spent on this road, the better. The lieutenant told me that until the haven is completed, there are no soldiers to spare for the road.
Okay. Where'd she go? Come back here.
Stay sharp. We're close to the ruins of Gnarl's Head Refuge.
Starting to get the hang of this game, I guess.
To be our home until the Nightmare Court showed up. Now we've moved to the Weeping Isle.
I remember Escort Quest pretty well. Shit, I had Jesse as a girl. Dun, 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 dun. What could I do now?